Our top story tonight at 11, a Bibb County teacher is in jail, charged with statutory rape and aggravated child molestation. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office says it arrested Ballard Hudson Middle School teacher, 54-year-old Charles B. Jackson, this afternoon. After receiving a report, he was having an inappropriate relationship with a former student. Jackson is being held without bond.